The world knew him as a dynamic leader. But what was he the man like, away from the public eye?
He's really a wonderful brother, because as an older brother, he was really a responsible person, very wise, and always willing to give advice to us. At any time, we will say, we'd like to meet him, and he said, sure, come over.
Public Man, Private Life, Part 3 of Time Nor Tide, Remembering Lee Kuan Yew, on Channel News Asia.